what's really cool about this drone is that it has the physical spinning element, but it also has the individually programmable LEDs that we can control from the ground and remotely. And once you combine that with music and a computer that listens to the music and the drone reacting to the music, you have a light show.